We have 2-inch and 1-inch. But the truly self-respecting handyman will have both in his toolbox.
Of course he will.